of Royo Delivery Dispatch System. And on the left you see the dispatch panel, and on the right this is my iPhone for the Royo Driver app. So as you can see on the left, you have your different teams, your dashboard, all the customers that you added to the platform, all the tasks, you can access them here. Starting from the settings, here we have the driver platform profile, and this is the company shortcode which you will need for logging in to the driver app. So this is something you have to enter first. This is the company, I confirm it. And then we have customize. Here you can customize the basic settings of the platform, currencies, date formats, and then you go to teams. So there you can add a team, you can select its tags, or you can edit one, you can add drivers to the team as well. Here are all the drivers. So against a driver you have their details. For example, let's start with this. So I can log in through them. So I can view the OTP here. So this is the driver profile. Then here you can see multiple geofences. We have had our drivers added to each of these geofences. For example, you can see here. Then there are our auto allocation algorithms. If you want the driver to accept or reject a task, or you just want them to acknowledge, or you just want the task to be added right away. Here is to enable automatic allocation by default. Number of retries means the number of times you will allow a driver to review the request. Start allocation before is the time which, for example, if you have added a task for 2 p.m. tomorrow, and if it is start allocation before time is 10 minutes, then tomorrow at 1:50 the allocation algorithm will begin assigning the tasks. Then you have the request expiry. This is the time each driver gets to accept or reject a task. Then you have maximum number of tasks per person. So this applies to these metrics, apply to all the different algorithms. The maximum radius as well. So you have one by one, send to all, batch wise, and round robin. One by one is just sequential assignment of tasks. Send to all sends the request to everyone, and the task is allocated to whoever accepts first. Batch wise is the batch is the multiple batches are created in concentric circles, and drivers are sent requests accordingly. And this whole process will repeat as many times as there are number of retries. Applies to everything. Then we have round robin. In with this, the first it'll ask, it'll request the driver with the least amount of tasks, and so on. And then we have different pricing rules. You can edit a pricing rule. There are various metrics: base duration, base distance. Then the duration price, the distance fee, and these are all in the currency that you selected in the profile. Here we have configure. Here you select your Google Maps key. So by default, when a new account is created, there will be no Google Maps key. So you'll have to add that to make sure everything functions well. And going forward to create a task. So you can create a new customer, or you can use a previous customer. Here are their saved addresses. And that's all. You can just create a task. You can add multiple subtasks as well if you feel like. So here is the task. I accept the task. And these are the two tasks. One is a pickup, another one is a pickup as well. I could have changed that. So you hold to start the task, and then you can complete the task. And then you can move on to the second task. And then you can complete the task. And the task status will be updated here. So you can see those tasks in your active tasks. That's it.